for you. Ellie is an amazing stylist. You may read about her in her blogs. You may follow her on Instagram, Twitter, but she's bringing us great style tips. But every year from Curation, since they've been here, I don't know, 8, 9 years, maybe longer than that, we do one maxi every year. Every year, that Curation's maxi sells out. And there's Ellie right there sharing with us that boho chic vibe. So she's sharing with us all these worldly looks. Look how, I like your hair there too.
It's shorter there. I want to cut it lightweight.
You're going to cut it again?
Yeah, I am.
Super cute.
Look at the bag.
Love
See,
the bag.
It's just about the pop.
There's your puppy.
And there's my Rocky bear.
What's his name?
Rocky.
Rocky.
Rocky Rodriguez. My daughter's name is Adrian, and so I have a Rocky and an Adrian. Right? Although my son's name is Jagger, so we could have named him Mick. And then I'd be like, Mick, Jagger, every time they're outside playing.
There's two dogs where I drop my dog off for doggy daycare. And, you know, I live in Sarasota. And so the one dog is Sarah and the other dog is Soda. So when they call them, they're like, Sarasota, Sarah.
Oh, man.
And I'm like, Duke. Duke, just
Duke.
That's it, we're just Duke. There we go. Okay, anyway, we love our puppies here at HSN.
Yes, we do.
But getting back to that point, sorry, squirrel moment there. Getting back to our point about sundresses with Curations. I am telling you, every year they sell out and they never duplicate them. This will sell out. It's the maxi dress with lace. This is probably it. This is it for the entire season. We already sold 200 of these and we haven't even aired it. It's brand spanking new. Here it is for you. I'm gonna go over these colors. Oh, I love this.
Tropical peach.
Tropical
peach. Isn't that pretty as a peach?
Which we are calling.
That is the tropical peach.
Tropical peach.
That's it.
Exactly.
It's the tropical peach. Pretty as a peach is actually tropical peach.
I was like, is she right? Why, yes, she is. Okay, and then
blue indigo. The same blue indigo, by the way, if you're loving the topper in the blue indigo, you can have that look. Let me bring that over. Hold on. And then you have it in the white. Hold on. Hold on. Fashion moment.
Oh. Wait till you see Mackenzie. Like, that is so an Amy moment right there. Do you have on high heels? Okay, wait.
Mackenzie, you've got the white. Oh, I know what she did.
Mackenzie's got the white.
She's got a little shooty on. Girls are coming out. But there is that blue indigo, and then there is the white as well.
Look,
and then your tropical
look at
peach.
That. You are just a vision. And whose jean jacket is that again? With the studs? Oh.
You know what I love about balancing that with like the jacket is that it's feminine and flirty because the dress, by the way, is super uber romantic and feminine, but then you throw on the jacket and it's like a little bit of an edge.
Love that.
So it's like that perfect balance. And then Julia is wearing it. She is rocking those shoulders out. Julia, did you put a little bronzer on there? Like we talked about, right? A little bit of a highlighter on there and kind of just brighten things up. It's the halter neckline. There is a zipper on the back of this, so it's easy to get in and out of, and then you can tie it along the back.
That, you know, can I tell you how important that is?
Yeah.
Because if you have a larger bust or a smaller bust, by controlling this back up here, you determine how low you want to go in the front, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, you've got the zipper, so it's easy to get in and out of. And then you've got those gorgeous tiers, and then you've got the tassels as we make our way down. There they are.
There they are. Look at those.
Look how fun.
Look, and we'll
Isn't
shake
that
them.
Fun?
Look at that. Oh, I know.
Look
See, it goes all the way around.
You kind of want to twirl around in this
you
one,
do.
Don't you?
And yeah. Jamie's wearing it in that beautiful, what we're calling tropical peach, and it is a tropical peach color. I love the way that you did a subtle, like, bandeau style on this.
Yeah.
So it really slims out that tummy area and really brings the eye in.
And it gives you a waist.
Yeah, it gives
it
you a nice
gives
waist
you, yeah.
here.
Maxi dresses, sometimes they can be a little too billowy, a little overwhelming. I mean, the maxi dress, obviously the maxi length is what we're talking about here. It's a full length dress. And by the way, I mean, this is fully lined. When you get this at home, oh, look how pretty that is. Doesn't it feel really expensive though? Like there is some weight to this, but you put it on and the girls will tell you it is like lightweight and you can twirl around and you can move around in it, but it's fully lined and it's just that gorgeous maxi length that you're not gonna be tripping over yourself or anything like that.
No, and I'll show everybody the tie, what I was talking about here. This is so importante. So if you make this tighter, then it comes up a little higher.
Brings up the neckline.
Brings up the neckline. If you make it a little bit looser, it brings down the neckline. So it's up to you how you wanna play it out.
And then here's the zipper, so you can see how you're gonna get into this.
Yeah.
You can see that you have the zipper. There you go. So you've got the zipper.
It's so easy. Look how cute, I just wanna
zip right into that.
Look at the girls. And I mean, it's a nice, let me share the length with everybody. Let me get myself organized over here.
This is a substantial piece of clothing.
I'm telling you, these are what you see for like $200.
Yeah, it's very
These are the types of maxi dresses. And again, when they sell out, they're gone. So let me give you some sizing. And yes, you can machine wash this. Let the coffee flow, ladies. Let the
tumble
coffee
dry low. You are good to go. That lace sort of detailing along the waist, I think it's perfect to give you that shape. I love the tassels on this. I love the colors. We had a caller who called in and said she's getting married in the summer. She's having a beach wedding. She got the tropical peach for her bridesmaids. Isn't that fun?
Okay, it's about 53 to 58 inches in the length, depending on your size. Extra small bust is 30, small 32, medium 34, large 37, extra large 40, 1X 42 and a half, 2X 46 and a half, and 3X bust is 50 and a half. If you are just joining us, this is brand spanking new from Curations. They do one maxi dress for spring and summer, and it always sells out. So again, there's a little bit of stretch and give to this.
Yes, there
so
is.
So I don't want you to think, oh my gosh, is this going to be too restricting on my body?
No. Can we see that? Can you show the stretch here? You wanna show a little bit of that stretch? I mean, Julia, your waist is teeny tiny.
I know, look.
Does that not hug you in all of the right places?
It does.
Oh, that is perfect.
And what's nice is in the bust area, look at the great stretch that she's got, see?
Look at the stretch, there it is. See, so there's the stretch.
But now, not here at the lace.
But that's where it's gonna cinch you in.
Exactly.
That's where it's gonna hold you in place.
Exactly, and that's
where
you
want that shape. But if you're a little larger in the chest area, then you're gonna have that stretch where you need it, which is right here on the bust, and then along the body as well.
And because it's lined, you don't have to worry about any modesty issues with it. I love it.
Completely lined.
Okay, before we head to our today's special, what we're wearing, Ellie and myself, we're gonna head out to our phones. Welcome to HSN, you're live on the air. It's Amy and Ellie. What's your name and where are you calling from?
Hi, Amy and Ellie. My name is Loretta Kennedy, and I'm from California.
Hi, Miss Loretta from California. We appreciate you shopping with us. Are you enjoying the show?
Oh, you guys are breaking me.
Oh, we have that effect on people.
We're doing it to ourselves, too.
I know.
Not just you, Loretta. We're doing it to ourselves.
You know, Loretta, we're shopping with you at the same time, and we're thinking about all the different ways we're wearing this and where we're going with it.
I've bought three of the kimonos, the white, the black, and the red.
Ooh, great color
options. Fabulous. Where are you wearing them?
Some palazzo pants.
Ooh, did you get the matching palazzo pants with the embroidery, Loretta?
I got the white ones.
Ooh, I love those.
Perfect. Yeah, you'll be wearing those and living in those.
I got those two fringe cover-ups, the suede.
You got...
Loretta.
I love that, Loretta.
Are you going to Coachella?
No, I'm 82.
Oh, Loretta, Loretta. You're still allowed to go?
Absolutely.
We'll come with you.
I dress young. I have a much younger boyfriend. And so I try to dress to impress.
Oh, Loretta.
Loretta.
When are we meeting each other for drinks? You are my kind of girl, Loretta.
Oh, Loretta.
I love you. I love that you've embraced your femininity and that you find power in that and that you have clothing that will complement that. And that's what I love about fashion is that it will make you feel empowered and it'll make you feel a great way. It makes getting dressed fun again. So Loretta, you're a California girl. You're having fun and living that vibe and living this lifestyle. You're bringing it to life.
Well, I enjoy what I do. Oh. And I figure that at this age that, you know, I just as well have the best time of my life.
Yay!
Enjoy
absolutely.
It.
Thank you, Loretta, for shopping with us. The fun continues, though. We've got some more great items we're going to be sharing with you. But stay young and healthy, Loretta. Take good care. Bye-bye. All right, so a lot of you ordering this dress, we are very busy. Order it true to size. Again,
cute.
The length on this is about 55 inches in its length.
Let's see.
Whether it's heels or whether you want to wear this with some fun strappy, you know, shoes. It's just beautiful.
How
we're
going to
share with you. Are we going to share the jacket?
Oh, the faux suede jacket?
Is that the same one? No.